prayer against evil garments. Garments is what we put on. God is the first garment maker, the first tailor in the Garden of Eden. He gave Adam and Eve the garment of glory for their spirit man, but they defiled it. He now made a garment of skin for them. They were clothed with shame. I pray you shall not be clothed with shame in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are and you are listening to me, no matter how beautiful you are dressed in the physical, you can be given rag to wear in the spiritual realm and you will not know. A garment in the physical is whatever a person is wearing. So also in the spiritual realm, children of God, it can be good or bad. There are garments that people are wearing that they are not supposed to wear. Some families, they are wearing the garments that are not supposed to be wearing. Just like you have a good spiritual garment that point a person to his destiny, that bring favor, goodness to the person, so is evil spiritual garment that attract nothing but evil in person's life. Children of God, I want us to prepare our mind as we are going to pray now. The garment that you are wearing in the spiritual determine what happened to your life in the physical realm. If you are wearing a good garment, good thing will be pursuing you. And if you are wearing evil garment, then bad thing will be pursuing you. I pray that will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Many people's destiny and life has been covered up with evil garment. There are people who are wearing beautiful garments in the physical realm, but in the spiritual realm, they are wearing garment of rejection, ugliness, condemnation, sorrow, stagnancy, bad luck, shame, disgrace, ridicule, poverty, hatred, backwardness, trouble, sickness, infirmity, untimely death. Children of God, we are going to pray with holy anger. Example of evil garment, a garment of affliction. This introduces suffering, hardship, and sorrow in one's life. Garment of shame. This is the garment that is upon some people, which bring humiliation. We have a good example in the book of Zechariah, chapter 3, when we read from verse 1 to 5. Joshua put on the garment of humiliation. Children of God, I want us to prepare mind. We have a garment of poverty and beggarness. There will be no good thing happening in such life when you put on the garment of poverty. When you put on an evil garment kill one's glory. Elisha in the Bible, he tore his old garment to put on the new garment. Blind Bartimaeus in the book of Mark chapter 10, from verse 46 to 53, he also cried to God, and God removed that garment of beggars in his life and put upon him. God restored his destiny. Children of God, it is high time to cry like blind Bartimaeus to your God. If you know that good things have not been coming your way, what you are experiencing is bad luck, rejection, limitation, I want you to cry loud to God. Joseph in the prison, they removed his garment and it was changed to garment of priestly. Children of God, the time has come. But if you are listening under the sound of my voice and you also want to be a partaker of the blessings that is attached to this prayer, this is the channel for prayer. Children of God, if you have not given your life to Jesus Christ, I want you to make up your mind and accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior for you to put on upon the new garment of glory. Are you ready? Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name. Let us open our mouth and begin to confess all our sins. Every known and unknown sin. The Father forgive. In the name of Jesus. What a mighty God. Open your mouth and begin to confess your sin now. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Zachariah chapter 3 verse 1 to 5. Also the book of 1 Kings chapter 22. Let's open our Bible as we read our confession together. From the book of Zechariah, chapter 3, from verse 3 to 4. Now Joshua was clothed with filthy garments and stood before the angels. And he answered and spoke unto those that stood before him, saying, take away the filthy garment from him. And unto him he said, behold, I have caused thy iniquity to pass from thee, and I will clothe thee with changed raiment. Children of God, heaven will change that evil garment in your life in the name of Jesus. Let's open our mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Let's worship the King of Kings. Let's worship the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lily of the Valley, the Mighty Man in Battle. Open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Worship that King of Kings in the mighty name of Jesus, the mighty man in battle. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy of our praise in the name of the Lord Jesus. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are highly lifted up. There is no one like you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. We give you all the glory. We give you honor. We lift your name higher. 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 Shout hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. On the mountain, in the valley, on the land, and in the sea. Hallelujah, the Lord is the portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. Who is greater than Jehovah, Lord divine? There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Who is greater than Jehovah, Lord divine? No, there is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Ah, excellent Jehovah, marvelous Jehovah. There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. Excellent Jehovah, marvelous Jehovah. There is no one greater than Jehovah, Lord divine. To you, Lord, be all the glory. To you, Lord, be all the honor. To you, Lord, be all the glory. An adoration forevermore. Thank you, Lord. I say I say thank you, Lord. Amen. Wherever we are, I want us to gather our strength. The hour that we have been waiting for, the hour has come. Open your mouth and begin to appreciate God. Give thanks to God Almighty for the gift of life. Open your mouth now. Begin to appreciate God. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord for the gift of life. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your provision and your protection. Thank you for your deliverance. You are the mighty man in battle. In everything, let's give thanks to God. He is worthy to be praised. He is worthy of our praise. In Jesus' mighty name, we give thanks. Amen. I want us to know that we are dressed in filthy garments. That is the reason why we need to confess our sin. It's compulsory. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess now. Every sin that we have committed, every known and unknown sin in our life that can hinder our prayer, that Father, forgive me. In the name of Jesus, let us open our mouth now. Begin to confess your sin. Every sin in your life. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive you, Lord. Father, have mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus, have mercy, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Brethren, I want us to jam our hands together as we are going to sing this warfare song. Are you ready? Follow me, follow me. Holy Ghost fire, follow me. Follow me, follow me. Holy Ghost fire, follow me. Follow me, follow me. Holy Ghost fire, follow me. Follow me, follow me. Holy Ghost fire, 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 follow me. Amen. I want us to shout loud and clear the first prayer point. Holy Ghost fire, arise and consume now every inherited evil garment in my body. In the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, arise and consume now every inherited evil garment in my body. Be consumed by fire. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, it is consumed. Amen. Powers that want me to be wearing the garment of yesterday, are you ready to pray? Powers that want me to be wearing the garment of yesterday glory, die in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and pray. Power that wants me to be wearing the garment of yesterday glory, die in the name of Jesus. Rika kapoli malika poli mazikaba. Rekele mozonto liama likaba. In the name of Jesus. Powers that wants me to be wearing the garment of yesterday glory, die in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every power, personality, or spirit preparing evil garment for me, die in the name of Jesus. Every power, personality, or spirit preparing evil garment for me, die, 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 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every evil garment that I'm wearing that is magnetizing problem to my life, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every evil garment that I am wearing that is magnetizing problem to my life, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire, catch fire in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Brethren, we are still praying. I want us to shout this prayer loud and clear. Every problem in my life, coming from evil garments, expire by the blood of Jesus. Every problem in my life, coming from evil garments, expire by the power in the blood of Jesus. Expire now in the name of Jesus. Expire now in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. Are you ready? Evil hands preparing evil garment for me, wither and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Evil hands preparing evil garments for me, wither and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Wither and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let your angels take away every evil garment from my body and put it on their owners in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let your angels take away every evil garment from my body and put it on their owners in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. That evil garment is not your portion. Rika kapola masatanda ya. Rekele mozoto lima lika puli mazikaba. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every strange garment fashioned for me, cash fire bottle arches in the name of Jesus. Every strange garment fashioned for me, cash fire and burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Children of God, are you ready to pray the next one? Shout loud and clear wherever you are. Blood of Jesus, nullify the effect of every evil garment upon my life in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, nullify the effect of evil garment upon my life in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, nullify the effect of every evil garment upon my life in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, arise and put upon me your garment of glory and honor in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, arise and put upon me your garment of glory and honor in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Fire from the mouth of the Lord consume negative situation surrounding me in the name of Jesus. Fire from the mouth of the Lord consume negative situation surrounding me as a result of evil garment in the name of Jesus. Fire from the mouth of the Lord consume negative situation surrounding me as a result of evil garment in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise and consume by fire every satanic garment in my life in the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise, consume let us open our mouths now and begin to give thanks to God Almighty for the answers of our prayer. For consuming evil garments in your life, in your body, in your family. Appreciate the love of God in your life. Makapola masatandaya. Rikapuli malika yandali masotonda likaba. Daddy, we give you glory. Daddy, we give you honor. You are worthy. You are worthy. There is no one like you. The lion of the tribe of Judah. The lily of the valley. The mighty man in battle. Glory be to your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days, because you have done it. Glory be to your holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Ancient of Days, we thank you because you are King of Kings. Let your name alone be glorified in the mighty name of Jesus. For your word says, oh, give thanks to the Lord, for his good, for his mercy endure forever. Daddy, we thank you for your mercy. Father, we say, be thou exalted in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God, I call upon you, for you are the mighty man in battle. For it is written in the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 20, verse 15. This is what the Lord says to you. Do not be afraid or discouraged because of this vast enemy. For the battle is not yours, but God. I pray for you wherever you are in the old wide world. God will take over your battle in the name of Jesus. Every garment of impossibility upon your life shall catch fire in the name of Jesus. I pray for you wherever you are, as the Lord liveth and the Spirit of God is alive, in the name of Jesus. Every long time evil garment in your life, hiding in your blood, hiding in your body, shall catch fire in the name of Jesus. Every evil garment transfer into your life, the fire of the God of Elijah shall consume them by fire in the name of Jesus. Every evil garment of curses, shame, reproach, backwardness, bad luck, rejection, disappointment, sorrow, and affliction in your life shall receive fire, and you shall see them no more in the name of Jesus. Every evil garment of darkness, every evil garment of death shall receive the fire of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Heaven set you free in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Receive your freedom now in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree upon your life, as the Lord liveth and the Spirit is alive, in the mighty name of Jesus, you shall no more wear the garment of yesterday glory. In the name of Jesus, God will put upon your life new garment of glory. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, you shall testify to the goodness of God in the land of the living. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lion of the tribe of Judah, because you have answered. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Congratulations. This is Midnight Prayer Point Channel. The channel is where we pray like mad. Prayer to make a difference, for you to have a testimony. Wherever you are, you can share the prayer with your loved one, with your friends. And I pray for you as you do so. The God that answered by fire, we over answer your request by fire.